What did one hat say to the other? Stay here. I'm gonna go ahead. Get it? Ahead on a hat. Welcome back to Lame Jokes in Sekiro. I am Anita and we're gonna get some firecrackers and we're gonna continue on in Sunken Valley. So let's get into it. Okay, guys, I have made my way to this merchant here because you guys told me blah 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 that I need to get some sort of firecrackers, and he's got firecrackers, and I've got enough money to buy firecrackers. And I'm kind of tempted to get some more pellets as well. Don't use that thing around here, you're scared of crap. So I think that is a prosthetic, but I'm not entirely sure if it is or isn't, because I don't think I can use them like this, you know, like, just, can I use them? See what I mean? Like, I can't do that. I can't do that. She not be prosthetic, red and white. I don't know what I have to do with that. Maybe I have to give it to somebody. I don't know. Treasure, carp. I can go back to give the carp. I don't know if I'll need them. Robbers, fires. Flop, 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 flop. So, it says here, make a defeating sound, frightening to animals. Told by little Robert and his father to raise funds for their travels, their voyage brought them to Japan, where they would seek the undying in an attempt to extend Robert's life. Firecracker from across on Syria can be fitted to a shinobi prosthetic. So, see what I mean? So, now, that guy keeps shooting me, which is really annoying, I have to say. I kind of want to go back to Dilapidated Temple, yes, because I want to fit my thing in, my prosthetic, because everybody keeps saying that they're the best thing to use, especially if I come across some sort of boss that's an animal, which I'm trying to think if I did, but besides that centipede giraffe, which was humanoid, I didn't. So anyway, here we are. Can you fit my prosthetic? Fit new prosthetic. Let's go. Firecracker, yeah! Is that it? Shuriken throw, attack by throwing a shuriken. Okay, oh no. What's that? Scatter a flash of gunpowder in front of you, easily frightens. Okay, so I've got gunpowder as well, so I think upgrade maybe? Can I upgrade? Is that it? Spring load firecracker, unavailable. Why? Because I don't have money. Ooh, I don't have enough materials either, look at that. I'm not sure if that guy sold that particular material or not. I'm trying to think. Oh! You'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back now in the path. The last thing to do is load your... Okay. At least I have that. Hang on, because I think I need to put it on. I don't really use the shuriken. Oh! I have a different... Of course I have a different loaded version. Okay, so I assume this one's better, right? What else do I have? A spinning shuriken. No, because I don't use that, but I do use the flame one. So I got firecracker, spring-loaded, ow, thing. Okay. So now, I don't know what to do. Okay, hang on. Equipment, I did Ichimonji. Hopefully this one, and this is still locked. I have no idea how to unlock it or what I need to do. And I don't want these be put on me either. What is the divine thing? Secret medicine that fully restores vitality. Okay, in case I need it, maybe. Let's put it on. Just as another precaution. Okay, got firecrackers. Right, so. I'm trying to think. Because I kind of wanted to. Nah, I'm not going to go back to buy anything. Sunken Valley. Okay, I'm gonna try and defeat that guy because that's what I said in the previous episode. Wish me luck. Because it's gonna be tough because he has two. Maybe if I run and try to lose. Not try to lose interest, but try to. Oh my god, I can't remember where to freaking go. There. Okay. Maybe if I go down here. Ooh, there's a thing here. Oh, fucking. Wow. Maybe if I wait enough, I'm gonna sneak. Oh, I thought I could sneak! No! This is pissing me off. I was trying to backstab him at least once, because then maybe I'll have the advantage. Maybe if I run around, but those guys just keep shooting, which isn't fair. What? Somewhere a pain cough rings out. Oh shoot, because I died too many times. We were like this, got unprepared. Okay, I thought. Okay. You guys, this is driving me a bit insane, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna run just to see if I can lose his interest. But then I don't want. Oh. Okay. Maybe if I stay here, he will lose interest in me. And if he goes back. I think that's him. No, I'm just. His thing is still here. I'm gonna stay here until he loses interest. Hopefully he does. Wow, that is a huge, huge fort that I don't know if I can get there or not. No, I'll meet you guys if he does lose interest. Guys. Guys, I went too far. There's a bridge, and I went on the bridge, and I fell through. So I'm just gonna die. Because, okay. But I think that that is a potential strategy on my behalf that I could implement and use. Run. Hide. Alright, this is where I kind of... Oh, and he gave up. He gave up. He gave up. He gave up. That's cool. Nope, that's fine. Nope. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, because now I can drink here, hopefully. And hopefully. Oh, there's another guy there that I don't know about. I literally. Okay, why is he looking at me? You go back to your normal day job, guy. Thank you. I'm gonna drop here. And I'm gonna try and sneak. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but I'll see. No, oh, it didn't work! Fuck off! No, oh, come on. Are you kidding? Okay, one down. 78 more to go. Okay, thank you. No, I drank two by accident! Guys. No! No, you fucking son of a... Bitch. No! Dead. Fuck off! No, I can res, actually. No! That's me dead. This bitch is a bitch! And it was my mistake, I drank twice. Because I think it didn't trigger the... chamomile tea for the nerves? Same technique, you guys. If it's not working, it's not working. Oh my god! I had him. I had him. I definitely had him. Nope. Did not mean to do that. Nope. No! Fucking son of a... Oh my god. No. I need to hit that hitbox, because otherwise I can't do live with myself. I'm joking. Okay. Same thing, you guys. Gonna try and hit that freaking death blow box. No! No! Absolutely hate you. I hate this guy. Do I have to do him? He's not mandatory, but... I feel so angry. I feel like my blood's boiling. That's how I feel. Do you know what else I feel? I feel like I shouldn't even attempt to do him now if I am so agitated. Because what's the point, you know, if I'm so angry? I'm just gonna go. I'm literally not even gonna fight him. I'm gonna drink some sake to make myself feel better. I'm gonna zigzag through these bitches and try and jump, because I don't think this is the way, but whatever. I just need somewhere to drink. I have no idea where. Okay. Oh my god. Nope. Oh. Nope. You fucking bitch! This is not how I thought today's gonna go. And my phone's ringing. Ooh, I didn't know I could be sneaky like this. There you go. Freaking heck, man. Okay. Is there a reason for me to go there? Maybe? To be sneaky? I'm gonna just kill him like this. I don't know how many more there are here. in honest truth. Okay, I don't even know what to do, where I should be going, what, okay. I got a lot of scrap thingy, magnet, my whatever it's called, and I think it's good because I think I needed that for to upgrade my firecracker, but I'm not sure. Right. I can't see anybody here, but I feel like there was somebody down here, no? Ah! Oh my god, I didn't think they had fucking traps here, to be honest. My god. Honestly. Honestly. Are these? What? Who? Wow! Stop. Oh my god, my phone's going as well. Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. Come on! Thank you, fucking hell. Honestly. There you go. Okay guys, a different day for me. I had to stop basically where you saw before. I don't know how to get that guy. And what do I grapple on? Oopsie. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. He's gonna come and check out. I don't know how many of them are there here, I mean. I am not doing a very good job, am I? Oh frick, there's another guy there. But if I drop down, will he see me? Because I can't fight two of these. Oh my god! Kinda need to go behind him, but I have a feeling! Okay, one of them I can do. One of them I can do. Oh, I keep forgetting I can freaking- Oh my god! That's not good at all. Okay, can I res? Oh shit! I thought I was dead! I literally thought I was- Well, I'm losing my voice as well. It's not good. Not good! I don't think this was the way in. I don't know where I'm going, you guys. But I'm here. Okay, so... Looks like there's something above me, but I don't know where to go, to be completely honest. Or do I go up here? Maybe I do. I don't know. I haven't been here before, so I can't defeat that Jesus. Third eye, snake eye, whatever his eye name is, because I have no clue. But yeah, I definitely do not know. There was literally a guy here, wasn't it? Yep. Right, well, I'm going in here because... Oh! And I messed that up. Okay. Just because I don't know what these guys do. Hopefully that guy's not gonna come in here. I think he's given up. But I wanna get this guy... Do do do. And I will just collect everything there is to collect here because honestly. I don't want to stick around if I don't have to. Oh my god, that's what I was looking for. Please go, 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 go. Rest, rest, rest before he comes here. That was stressful. Okay, let's talk about the snake eye guy. I can't do him. I try to sneak behind him, but the hitbox, I think once I got a death blow box thing open up and I like very gravely mistaken it and hit the wrong button. Anyway, thank you guys so much for the tips and tricks. I am a bit closer to, oh, unseen 8, 15%. I think you guys told me that if it's between 10 and 15 to just do a dragon rot restoration. Hopefully I'm not wrong, but yeah, I don't know what that does in all honesty, but I'll just do it because I have a few of these dragon rods things. Right, okay, so now I am, ooh, good going here, I guess. Okay, I definitely needed those. Ooh, and there's something there, but I can't hook to it, so. Okay, let's see where this goes. Probably to a boss, I would imagine, right? There's, fucking hell, one of these again? Are you kidding? Cause I'm not, I didn't have my coffee yet, and I know my, what's it called? Reflected, like, reaction is not as good as it should be. Okay, so this guy's gonna take a couple of tries. Oh yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, oh my god! I completely did not. Okay, let him kill me. Because, okay, I'll just die. Because I pressed the hit button instead of the blocking button, which I, oh my god, see what I mean? I mean, I'm not mentally prepared for this game. It's too early in the freaking morning. It's not even 10 o'clock. Okay, we're going. Yeah, cool. It's fine. We're gonna be fine. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god, I'm messing stuff up. I am messing stuff up. How did it work last time? How did it work last time? Because I was blocking everything. See what I mean? This guy's not even giving me a chance to heal. I am not blocking in time, that's the problem. I am not deflecting fast enough. Lord have mercy on me. I just pack a knock! You fucking. Thank you. Oh my god, are you fucking. Yo! 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 I missed the death blow. I just cannot believe I missed it. Fucking see what I mean? I'm the best. Sorry. Got to carry it on there. Okay. Whew, I think I can. Okay, currently the wolf has 4. Yes, so I can upgrade something or do something. I don't know. I don't even know. Was he optional as well? Because that wasn't necessary for me. This stress at this early hours of the morning. Large fan can be fit to the shinobi prosthetic to become a prosthetic tool. Ooh, fanning it creates a large vortex of wind spinning away those it catches. Do you know what? This might have been good for those flying kite guys. Huh. Once is fine, but twice you'll never return. If abducted, we'll head to Mount Kongo as Senpo Tempo will perform virtuous deeds. Divine abduction through an eight-handed fan. There you go. I got something good out of it, at least. Magnetic. Or I think I can upgrade something with this. I just don't know at this point. I think I can open that door and something behind here. Oh, I wonder if we can get the... Yes. Or no? I thought that thing that we saw before hanging. You know what I'm talking about. Oh, is this it here? Oh, that's a bit disappointing. Or no? Hang on. I might be right. This might lead to my thing that I talked about. Is there something? Nope. But where? Hang on. So I took a left, and this takes me where exactly? Like, what's the deal? Nothing. Oh, yeah. Oh, I could go there. Okay. Let me just double check, because I have a feeling that this other way could potentially lead me to an item that I've seen before. Or no. But this is... Okay. So, there's a guy there. I'm exploring, because I am an explorer at heart, you guys, okay? I don't know how to jump there, though. Nope. I don't know how to jump there. I think I need some sort of upgrade to some sort of thing. Anyway, let's go this. Locked? You're kidding! You must be joking. So what do I need to do now? Where is that? This bridge I can see. Is this gonna show me the way? Please show me the way. Please show me the way. He probably won't show me the way. He's probably gonna do a goofy thing. Or no? Yep. Yep. Good. Should I do what you did? Great. I'm gonna try one more time. Oops, sorry. To go that way, but... I don't know if I can, you guys. I don't know if I can. Because I don't know how to freaking... jump like that. Maybe I should check these guys. Maybe they're gonna tell me how, right? Touch remnants. Touch them! For goodness sake. Is she just gonna... Huh? Okay. Well, I never knew that. So, oh my god, and this did lead me to that item that I saw. Very well done, thank you. And there was another thing here, so let's keep going this way, shall we? I think, anyway. Wait, so I've been here or no?
Huh?
Okay, I can't go further that way. Oh god, what is it? Quite a lot of them, I have to say. Can I rush through? Oh, it's just an item here. Okay, I'm going because, honestly... Ah! I don't want to be caught in the midst of things. Right, where do I go now? Have I been here before? I don't think I have. Oh, God. Guys, I'm gonna get lost. So, how many? We got... Okay. Two of them... Is there more, though? I definitely wanted to do a death blow. I am burnt and I'm dying. I'm dying. I am dying, 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 dying. And I'm poisoned, poisoned, poisoned. Okay. I don't really care about these other guys. But they are poisoning me constantly, so... Okay. I think I'm... Oh, fucking hell. I think I'm fine now. I think... Okay, I don't know what to think. Well, I'm not sticking around to find out. Okay, I definitely need to restore my health. What? Oh. I don't know which way I was going, to be fair. But I think... Oh, this is where I came from? Hang on. Down there. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay. So, I got... Crouch. So, I got everything I needed. Right. Right, 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 right. And I need to go back. Restore my health. And then I don't know where the frick to go. Because if that door's open, like... I don't know. Maybe I missed something. Okay, so apparently I've missed a very huge chunk of the quest that I was supposed to do, that the game doesn't tell you you're supposed to do. So I need to go back to Ashina's castle to talk to Emma and Kuro in Kuro's room. You must talk twice, then look at the incense burner next to him, which I completely missed. Apparently it's very visible if you're on the rooftops, and I just didn't go in for some reason. So I'm gonna head there now, try to find them, and we'll go from there. Okay, guys, I just thought I would come here first, just to fit my prosthetic thing in. Let's go fit the flying, whatever. A large fan. I don't know, I'll try and look up how to use it properly, but yeah, I don't think I have sufficient funds. Okay. I know I have a lot of coin purses and stuff like that. I'll be sure to bring them your way. Okay. And I don't think I need to talk to this medic here. Give gourd seed? I don't have any. Okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Goodbye. Konnichiwa. Nagasaki. I don't know. Right. So it said to go to Ashina's castle. And there was this purple... Really? I mean, you can see it. Like, it's there. It's like with purple banners and stuff like that, which I've seen before. But I did not see a way in. So, come with me on this journey to see if we can find a way in this freaking tower. But I know there's guys here, which, again, I don't really like. Yeah, like, in there? Like, how the f*** do I get in there? Must be a way. Oopsie. Oopsie doopsie. Must be a way without distracting. Okay, guys, so it's not this. Apparently. It's, oh my goodness. And now this guy's gonna come. Go, 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 go. Okay, they said... Oh my god, I didn't really need that. It's in here. Ah! Did I not activate this before? I guess I didn't come this far, or did I? I don't think I did. Okay, let's rest. Freaking heck, that was stressful. Okay, so from now, I need to find this room. I'm not gonna look it up where it is and what surprises there are. I just needed to know, like, where exactly the room could potentially be. These guys, I feel like they're the hardest to kill in the game for some reason. Gourdseed! Nice. They're the hardest to kill in the game, but yeah, we'll see. I don't know what lies ahead, to be honest. And I'm afraid to ask. Let's go this way. Maybe I can get him from behind. Yes! He's like a samurai. Okay. Alright, let's... Please tell me it's gonna open. Thank you. God. Oh god. There are... enemies. Maybe that guy is gonna come here and I can sneak attack on him. Do a chop in his neck. Nope, he's going the other way. And that lady. Ugh. Don't know which way to go, you guys. I just hope this guy is not gonna turn around. That's all I want from life. Not to turn around.
lot of enemies there, to be fair. Oh, and there's more to the left. Okay. Do I need to kill her? She seems like such an innocent old lady. Right. She clearly wasn't that innocent. There's a guy there, but okay. No! Fucking fuck off! That's a fucking... This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. I should have done it sneakily. I'm afraid now. Okay, I'm gonna... take stuff. But this just have... I have to say, this is not going according to plan. What? Where do I go then? They're literally chasing me. Is there anywhere here to go? Okay, maybe they can't come up here. Please do not come up here. I don't even know if this is the place to go, but here we are. It must be. Please, I just don't want them to fall through the roof. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, so this is the way down, definitely. Okay, I'm just hoping that they're gonna give up and they can't come through that door like I do. Like I can. I mean, oh, where did they go? Hang on. Hello? Oh no, they're still there. That old lady's there. I feel like he's gonna be harder to kill, maybe? Okay, well, I'm afraid. Nope, I'm afraid. I'm running because I don't know where to go, you guys. Ooh, 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 yes. Please rest. Okay, go away. Guys, go, thank you so much. Freaking heck, that was intense. Not gonna lie, that was intense. Wow, there's samurais here. That can't mean a good thing. Maybe I need to defeat a boss or something? And what is this? Okay, remnants. Oh yeah, just like us. It's not sacred. Well, we shall see, shan't we? Okay, kind of wanted to go to see if there's anything here. There's two of them though. I don't know if there's an item, but you know what, I'm not gonna risk it for a biscuit. Can we go in here? Please don't be a boss. No, it's a boss fight. How much do you want to bet? Oh my god. Eli Jinsuke Saze! Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Jinsuke! Please! No, Jinsuke! No, Jinsuke! Maybe I can get a death blow if I resurrect. If he goes back, go back. Go back. You don't even give me a fucking chance, mate! Can you deflect that? Nope! Fucking hell. I did try to. Fucking shit me. Shit me in the butt. At this point, I'm procrastinating, that's for sure. Okay, what the fuck is that? Hang on. What? Lightning reversal? If one is standing on the ground, lightning surges through them, making... Oh. Okay. Heal liver. Great. Fuck. No! I thought I could just go. Right. Nope! Jinsuke! You fucking... Okay, I just have to time it right. I just... Yeah. I don't know if it's once or twice. Okay. Twice. Fuck. Fuck! This is hard, man! Nope. This was not bad then. Oh my god, my adrenaline makes me shiver. Stop. Sorry. I can't believe I did that. Okay. Sorry, I just have shivers now. Okay, let's read. What? Ghosts once lurked the lands of Ashina. The ghost lightning was of the fountainhead gods and stopped by normal means. Avoid ground, reverse the lightning. So we got something. I just need to. I don't know if it's a prosthetic or something. I don't know. Jean Sorcezu! Or whatever your name was. F you, okay? Okay. Alright, let's keep going, I guess. I'm afraid. Shut up. Stop with the whistling, because I know what that means. The guys are coming. What? This is the guy from the beginning, isn't he? It's my girl. What's she doing with him?
Mikoyo.
Oh, he's here.
Does
he have a choice?
できませぬ源一郎殿。たとえひとたび破れるとも命を落とし主を必ず取り戻す。それが我が忍びなれば。
Oh. Oh, there!
お迎えに参上いたしました。
Hell yeah, we did.
今しばらく。
Oh no, we have to find him now. No!
お待ちくだされ。
No! I just... I'm stressed. No! Oh, I'm not prepared for another one. Oh, for frick's sake.
貴様を殺しきらぬ限り。
Bro, I just. Oh my god. Okay, wow. Genichiro Ashina. Okay, I need to learn his moveset. Okay. Jumping on him did not do the trick. But deflecting him? Yo. fuck it now.
Okay, guys. Well, do you know what? That's gonna have to be for the next episode. Okay. I'm not gonna fight him now, just because it's just too much for my little brain. Right. So, I need to go back and put the gourd seed, or give the gourd seed to Emma again. And then I'll meet you guys here in the next episode. Stay tuned for that. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you then. Bye.